find Enzo.
So?
So, there's only two people who knew about our date at Enzo's, and that's me and Hop.
Enzo's Friday. I meet you there.
No, he picked me up. So, whoever wrote this, Hop trusted enough to make him sign it Enzo.
Picking you up 7 p.m. Friday.
Yeah, it's a date. He's sending me a message.
This is Enzo.
Hello, Enzo? We're gonna have to speak to Hopper. We need to know that he's alive.
You saw him die, Joyce.
I didn't see a body.
Your friend is stuck.
Because he evaporated.
But you give me money, I make him unstuck.
Or he survived.
You know that I'm keeping a close eye on things, right?
Yeah.
You're worried about your woman, is that it? I can see why you like an American.
Because it's important to me.
You promised me that she would be safe.
It is important to me that you feel safe.
The minute I sent for Joyce, the minute I sent for her, I sentenced her to death.
We made it this far, didn't we?
Hopper!
Joyce. Yeah.
Everyone I love, I hurt.
We did. Joyce, where are you going?
I think we make a pretty good team.
I'm gonna get Enzo his damn money. And we are getting Hopper back.
Okay.
Where is he? What have you done with Hopper, you vile Tommy pig?
All goes well, but tomorrow night you're home, eating Enzo's with your sexy mom.
Joyce. What about Joyce?
She's not my woman.
Of course not. She saves your life because of friendship.
No, Joyce!
You want to die for this woman, American?
Joyce, we have no idea what these buttons do! You can't just press away like that!
And then people started coming into my life.
Are you insane?
Look, no, something happens to me. I don't make it back.
This girl, Elle, and Joyce just happened, and I told myself they needed me.
Then I'll go, you stay!
But that wasn't true. They didn't need me. I needed them. I needed them.
But you have something that I never had. You have people that know you've been through. You have people that care about you.
Oh my God, Hopper, are you okay?
Right here.